What's up, YouTube? Finally got my Motley. Had her out earlier a little bit. She had to calm down, though. She was fresh out the box. She was real squirmy, and she wouldn't sit still for nothing. She still won't sit still, but she got a little bit used to me, so. It'll just take a little time, but she's getting a lot better than what she was. Don't even have a name for her yet. She is so beautiful. Gorgeous snake. Got her from Jeremy Stone at boaconstrictor.com. That's one reason why I was real excited. He produces some beautiful boa constrictors. Go check them out if you get a chance. It's boaconstrictor.com. So yeah, it's just another one to add to my collection. She likes to move too. She won't sit still for nothing. She loves to move. So clean. Nice cross on her head. I was gonna try to find her a biblical name because of the cross on her head. But I don't know. We'll see. So yeah, I just wanted to get some footage of her in motion, out and about. Take a look at some of the other guys too, since I got the camera out. All right, in here is Venom, a normal male boa. I don't know if he has anything else in him, but for all I know, he's just a normal. He's also a baby, just shed a couple days ago. Then last, under here, we got my baby Rose. She's the queen out of all the snakes. She runs the show. Right, so here we have Rose. She kind of knocked some of her stuff down. She's in shed. Well, she's not in shed right now, but she's in the process. Let her out earlier, but she's just chilling right now. Go ahead and take her off for you. It's not like you haven't seen her 1,000 times already. She's the biggest one I got right now. Hypo, real clean. Size difference, big difference. Well, that's it, YouTube. Got the new Hypo. I'm sorry. Got the new Motley. Hypo Rose. And a normal male Venom. Thanks for watching.